Karrigan makes contact in sight, gets the first frag, and is going to throw this defensive pop flash off this wall where he's going to re-peek after, but nobody from the T side is coming up banana. The fake out of that first flash was so good that it even faked me out.